I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Welcome back, everyone. It's Shadow Harvester returning from vacation, and we're actually going to play survival squads on Fall Guys, of course. So get those goggles ready and let's break some boundaries, shall we? Now, I slept most of the day because, well, I'm very tired, and of course someone had to disconnect my computer and make me go on like a scavenger hunt trying to find the pieces. So yeah, that set me back a bit. So yeah, anywho, block party, can't go wrong with that, right? It's block party that loves to block us from continuing, pretty much. So let's go for greatness and stay for an after dinner mint of some kind. Yep. Alright, team. We got this. Got this good. We can survive a minute of this chaos before something bad happens. Right? Alright. So far, so good. Feel a little clunky there for a minute, but nothing going to stop us from having a good day. Okay, the jumping is here. Let's get used to the controls. Ah, jeez, come back from vacation already trying to jump, push me off, huh? Little space alien guy. Guess you're not a fan. Oh well. Okay, there we go. And I almost technically kind of made myself fall off there, but we lost one person on the team so far, but oh well. Still got enough momentum and team awesomeness to carry out orders without question. And yeah. So, yeah, it has been a few days, and hopefully everybody's had a great day, time, and whatever. I mean, I don't know how Halloween was, because, of course, I was on vacation, so, yeah. I missed out on spookiness, and I know Fall Guys had more costumes, and, yeah. And there's even more challenges, which I guess I'm not going to do because I got to them too late. So, hexagon. My throat is kind of a little sore, but hey, that's the price you pay, right? Yeah. So, hexagon. Let's see how well this one goes. Someone actually left. Of course, it had to be our teammate. Okay, well. Okay, I'm just gonna do this jumpity jump, and I see what happens when I make a plan. I can't keep it. The turning is what causes you to have some problems. So, yeah. Alright. Well, this should be more than enough to maybe not win, but at least get us a nice, handsome little tidbit of a reward. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay, that's not what I wanted either. Oh, crap. Oh, well. You win some, you'll lose some, right? These weird interstellar travel goggle things are the pit of our existence, I guess. We spend too much time in a laboratory creating them or buying them off the internet. Whichever comes first. Man, we qualify. Yeah, because the game likes us. So, hey. Alright. I don't know how that's possible, but... Jump showdown, alright. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Something about jumping. It's the rhythm of the jump. Nothing but jumping and, well, running for your life. And when the floor falls. Okay. Well, so far, so good, but that's the charm of this game. You can't trust the game at times. You can't really trust the game at times. Okay. Well, so far, so good. I gotta scratch my nose. Oh no, we lost our member of our team. And I didn't jump at the right time because I was too distracted by that king. So yeah, if we lose, we lose. It ain't a big thing. And yeah, and then once I get my my strength all built back up, and I'm gonna tear through this game like you haven't seen before. So yeah, we gotta eliminate it. Okay, oh well, let's goggle ourselves and goggle away with the big shots. All right. It's been a few videos, many, 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 many videos actually, since probably ever seeing this game, because I know it would always show up in like season one, which I understand, makes sense. Okay, now let's not get hit by all these random stuff, especially those planets. Okay. Team, let's all hug and cuddle for warmth. I'm scared. I don't want to get hit by a magnet or a gaming controller or a planet or any of these other doohickeys that I don't understand. Stars. I mean, there's enough fallen stars in the world. Don't need any. Well, still, I like how we're still in first, despite the fact that I fell off, and so did half of the team, and then now it's in second. So, huh? That's a mystery. Mystery at its finest. And almost 20 seconds in. Well, not 20 seconds in, but left. So, yep. Now you know I'm not good at time and stuff. So, yeah. Apparently, we survived that somehow. Despite seeing the guy who played Earl, or as Earl, his costume clearly went off the edge. But hey, our team got a lucky little break. A little angel is watching us. Kind of. Let's not mess a good thing, right? Let's take that to our advantage, please. Alright. Everybody ready? Because I know I am. I'm out on the outside, so I can't jump on any more of those things. Yep, I'm going all the way down here. Actually, I'm going to try to establish that one plan that I did before. The really gigantic middle hole thing. So, yeah. I say that and look where I get spit out at. I'm not good at turning corners. Both video games and real life. Okay, I can turn corners in real life. It's just I gotta be very, very careful. Of course. Of course. Yep, there's only one of us remaining. This is gonna be a bummer. Looks like we're out. We actually qualify for that? How did we qualify for that? What? How did we qualify? I know how we made it second, but still. And that's what I get for being quiet. I'm thinking my hopes are up. So it's like, okay, all I have to do is edit this and stitch this around and stuff like that. But nope. I have to keep the entire majority of it because we qualified from that without my noises. Oh, hey. Jump showdown. Last one standing is a hero. The rest are chumps who like to eat Cheetos. I don't like Cheetos, so yeah. Never did, never will. I don't even know how many I've actually eaten to either form a solid opinion, but still, they don't look good at all. They look like dog food. And I don't recommend you giving your dog that kind of stuff. Of course, why did I go for that? It's too good to be true. Sit where you stand. So, yeah. Well, let's see how well this goes. Shall we? Shall we? Okay. Come on, team. Come on, little team. Wrangle us some points. Kick some tail and go for awesome stuff that you can shake a stick at. It's all up to you, pink fellow. The witch and the pink fellow. Oh, wow. We won that. Oh yeah, we are the winners. Thanks to the team. So yeah. Victory! Okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna end this here, so I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more awesome Fall Guy content. Bye.